بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. المحاضرة الخامسة والأخيرة بنحاول نحل practical problems، أو بنحاول نجاوب على السؤال how we can use mathematics in decision making to reach to the optimal decision، كيف نصل إلى الحل الأمثل in some cases. The main subject، الموضوع الأساسي in the units of 11 plus 12 plus 13 is a linear equations and the main objective is solving practical problems. يعني المحاضرة الخامسة تطبيقات على ثلاث وحدات 11 12 13. نقدر نقسم هذه المحاضرة، we can divide this lecture to three points at the following. The first point, linear equations، المعادلات الخطية. The second point, equality and inequality. The equality دي equations، بس ال inequality ده additional information. I illustrate them. Some cases we can use techniques أو linear techniques to solve them. This case أو this kind of cases contain from two parts. The first part objective function and it is a linear and we can optimize it. ممكن نوصل إلى الحد الأقصى or الحد الأدنى. المعنى الاثنين optimize. الحد الأقصى maximizing the objective function، الحد الأدنى minimizing the objective function under some of restrictions or conditions or constraints، في ظل مجموعة من القيود. ال constraints represent as inequality، لا متساويات، less than or equal than and contains from variables and constant وثوابت. We can solve it by linear techniques after changing it to be equality and determine the set of solutions. Set of solution, the area contains from thousands of points. Any point is a solution. Then it choose the best solution. Number three, using matrices in solving practical case، استخدام المصفوفات في حل المعادلات العملية. Problems in unit 11 and 12، على سبيل المثال problems which written at the end of unit 11 and 12 at page 8 from the note which I wrote it to the center of open education. The first problem, for example, solve the following system. The first equation 3x minus 2y equal 8. The second equation 4x plus 5y equal 26. To solve this means find the value of x and y which achieved these equations and we can solve it by the method named elimination. If I multiply the first equation by 4 and multiply the second equation by 3 then we have another two equations. The first 12x minus 8y equal 32. The equation number 3 has assumption. The second 12x plus 5y equal 78. نمبر فور، if we subtract three from four subtract then to subtract means here 28 plus 5 plus 15 means 23y. إن سبتراكت كلنا عارفين في الطرح إن أنا بغير إشارة المطروح وأجمع. لو بطرح دي هتروح مع دي. هنا هغير إشارة المطروح plus in addition to 15 23y equal d minus 32 from 72 الفاليو هير 46 then we can find the value of y equal 46 divided 23 it means that y equal 2 if I have the value of the first variable y then by compensation أو بالتعويض we can find the value of x فبقول from 1 أو from the equation 1 3x minus 4 2y every y equal 2 equal 8 then 3x equal 8 plus 4 أنقل دي الناحية التانية equal 12 then x equal 12 divided 3 means equal 4 دي الطريقة دي بنسميها الإليمينيشن إن أنا بحاول أوحد المعاملات بتاع أحد المتغيرين وبالطرح أو الجمع بتعمل كانسلينج وبعدين find the first variable compensation to find the second variable لو جينا نشوف another example أو هنا أو problem number two from our note بيقول solve the following system 2x minus 2y equal 6 another equation 2y equal 5 دي number one ودي number two From 2 I can find the value of y. يعني هقول from 2 y equal 5 divided 2 equal 2.5. If we compensate لو احنا عوضنا from 1 2x minus 5 اللي هي 2y equal 6 2x هنا اهي minus 5 اللي هي 2y every y equal 2.5 equal 6 it means that 2x equal 6 plus 5 6 plus 5 then we can find the value of x 6 here minus 2 minus minus هنا اهو minus 5 نقل الناحية التانية نوت minus 5 equal 1 it means that x equal 1 over 2 with the value of the second variable. The third problem written theoretical and we try to change it to be written mathematical. Solution C أو cost equal 100x اللي هي variable cost plus the ده انا هو ستيبل كوست او التكاليف الثابته كونستانت، كونستانت كوست. نمبر 3 او البروبلم نمبر 3 ان ذس ان ذس يونتس 11 اند 12 وي سبوز ذات اكس ريبريزنت او اكسبريس years and why represent the cost, why equal the cost, then we have in this problem we have two points. The first point in 1990 and the cost here 75,000. Another point, the coordinates 1994 and 87,000. By these two points we can compute or calculate the slope, the equation of slope, delta y or change which happened in y over delta x equal the change in y means y2 minus y1, change which happened in x, x2 minus x1, by then it means that 87,000 minus 75,000 over 1994 minus 1990. It means that 12,000 over 4. It means that 3,000. 3,000, the slope. If we have the slope, the equation of this linear y, the formula minus y1 equal m of the slope multiply x minus x1 by compensation, then here y minus 75,000 equal m 3,000, the slope, multiply x minus 1990. From this we can reach to in 1999. We can predict this from this, the equation y equal 3,000 multiply x minus 90 plus 75,000. If we compensate in 1999, it means that equal 3,000 multiply 99 minus 990 plus 75,000. If we compensate or we calculate, we find this equal 102,000. Then, if we find this equation,
we can predict the cost in 1999.
The problem number four, which this problems written at the end of 11, unit 11 plus unit 12. Suppose that, and we can conclude that fixed cost أو التكاليف الثابتة 30,000. Variable cost per unit أو المتغيرات أو التكاليف المتغيرة لكل واحدة 75 ودي equal M أو equal slope. Selling price أو سعر البيع per unit 100. ده هنا. الكوست equal MX plus P means الكوست equal 75X plus 30,000. To find revenue, revenue equal the profit أو البروفيت X أو PX means الريفينيو equal 100X. Then number C, at break even point, we name the point the break even point when R equal C. R means C means 100X, R 75X plus 30,000. Then from this equation, we can find 25x equal 30,000. It means that x equal 1,200. The problem number five, the market price أو سعر السوق determinant ده بيتحدد when supply equal demand. عندما معادلة الطلب بتساوي معادلة المعادلة الثانية معادلة الطلب supply equal demand. هنا in this problem the information that 0.7 profit plus 0.4 equal 0.5p plus 1.6. From this equation, we find the P equal 1. It means that demand, when X equal 1, demand equal minus 0.5 multiply 1 plus 1.6 equal 1.1. The second point in this lecture, additional writing to achieve the important objective. Solving inequalities, practical problems, after changing them to be equality and using linear techniques. The best way to graph any line, to apply this in our example. The first example, graph the equation y equal 2x plus 5. To graph this line, we have to construct the table like this. We suppose that x equal 0 and compute the value of y in this equation. By compensating here, 2 multiply 0 plus 5 means equal y. We find y equal 5. The second point, we suppose that y equals 0, then calculate the value of x. We find it minus 2.5. Then in our rectangular coordinates, we determine these two points and reach them. Then the red line here means achieve any point by this equation. By this techniques, we have to use it in solving some problems contains
contains the objective function. Here, we'll find the value of x and y that maximize. We use the linear techniques to optimization for the objective function. The first objective function, the profit equal 5x plus 4y. We can reach to the maximization point under some restriction. Restriction here named inequalities, لا متساويات. X plus 2y less than 8. X plus y less than x. 2x plus y greater than 3. We can solve this problem by assumptions. Assumption that inequality changed to be equality. The first here, x plus 2y equal 8. From this equation, we determine the two points which represent the first line, 0 and 4, 8 and 0. Then the second inequality, x plus y, less than 6. If we support that, it changes to be equation, x plus y equal 6. Then determine two points which we can graph the second line. Then the third inequality, 2x plus y, greater than 3. If we support that, it changes to be equation, 2x plus y equal 3. Then determine the two points. In this, we try to graph three points. In the first point, O and 4, the first point. Here I read the second, 8 and 0. It means that it divided this area of this level under the line and above the line and a point on the line. We need the under this line to solve inequality. The second line, 0 and 6, well, 6 and 0, 6 and 0 here. This means that I need the solution of this inequality under this line. The third line here, 2x plus y, the point 0 and 3, 3 over 2 and 0. The set of solution for this inequality over or greater than the first. Then this area, which you planned with blue lines, named a set of solution. It contains the thousands of solutions. Between them, there is the optimal solution. The mathematician expected and proved that the best solution, one of the corners of this area, of this set of solutions. Here, that is the corner, and here, 2, here, 3, here on this coordinate, in this axis, 0 and 6, here and 0 and 3 over 2. Then we try to find the best solution from this set of solutions by compensation, بالتعويض, to find the maximum profit, compensate, تعوض, in the function of the objective. Profit equal 5x plus 4y. So we try to find the profit in the first corner. 5 multiply 6 plus 4 multiply 0. The profit here is 30. The profit on the second point, on the second corner, 7.5. The profit on the third corner, 12. The profit in the fourth corner, 16. the prophet in the last corner 28. Then we have to choose the maximum because we try to find the maximization of the objective function. The maximum profit is 30 when x equals 6 and y equals 0. This problem solved by the linear techniques. Second problem here. Second problem, and our exercise 3. Minimize the cost function. Cost function, the objective function, 3x plus 5y. Subject to 2, or under the condition, x plus y greater than 4. 2x plus y greater than 6. Another condition, x and y must be positive. بنسميه condition of positive quantities. Greater than or equal 0. To solve this, we suppose that the inequality اللامتساويات it changed to be equality. X plus y equal 4 and 2x plus y equal 6. Then we have to determine the points for any line. The points for any line. Here, from the first, the point, when we suppose that x equal 0, we calculate the value of y equal 4. When we suppose that y equal 0, we calculate the value of x 4. Then we try to find this line 0 and 4. 0 and 4 هنا in y axis. On x 4 and 0. The red line here, the set of solution over this line because the constraint or the condition greater than, not less than. The second line, when we suppose that x equals 0 and y equal, we find y equals 6, then when we suppose that y equals 0, we calculate that x equals 3. The second line here, blue, then the set of solution this. This area named the set of solution. The optimal solution, one of the corners of this set of solution. This corner and here one, this corner, second, this is third. Corner points 0 and 6 here. 2 and 2 in the cross. 4 and 0. In the x axis. When we find how to determine the point of solution or the optimal solution, compensate in the cost function. بعوض في دالة التكاليف. C equal 3x plus 5y. This is the first line in the problem. This is the objective function of decision maker. Then cost when x equal 0 and y equal 6 equal 30. Cost when x equal 2 and y equal 2 16. Cost when x equal 4 and y equal 0 12. We try to find the minimization cost or minimum cost. Here we have to choose the least quantity. Not the biggest like the previous example. 12 when x equal 4 and y equal 0. You can solve some of problems like this problems exercises. The first exercise here, find the value of x and y that maximize the following profit function. P equal for x plus 5y subject to two conditions. هنا 8x plus 12y less than 120. 10x plus 10y less than 120. The first exercise. The second, maximize and minimize two solutions. The objective functions z equal x plus 5y subject to two, the constraints or the conditions, x plus 4y less than or equal 12, x less than or equal 8, x plus y greater than or equal 2, x and y greater than or equal 0. The third exercise, maximize profit function or objective function 0.25x plus 0.45y subject to 2, x plus 2y less than or equal 300, 3x plus 2y less than or equal 480, x and y greater than or equal 0. This is the second point in our lecture. The third point in this lecture, using the techniques of matrices in solving problems. For example, this example number 4 from the problems which written at the end of unit 13. Solve the following system. The first equation, 3x plus 5y minus 2z equal 11. The second equation, x plus 2y plus 3z equal 23. 4x minus 5y plus 2z equal 3. These three equations, we try to change it to one equation using a matrix in representing. The first matrix, the first column 3, 1, 4. The second column 5, 2, minus 5, minus 2, 3, 2. This is the coefficient matrix. مصفوفة المعاملات. الفيرست كولم معاملات X. السكند كولم معاملات Y. الثيرد كولم معاملات Z. The multiplying the variable matrix. مصفوفة المتغيرات. و considering the priorities, ونراعي الترتيب أو الأولويات. X then Y equals Z. The coefficient matrix multiply the variable matrix equal the constant matrix. This is changed three equations to one equation by using a matrix in expressing. Then the formula for finding the value of x and y and z by using the pivot reduction theorem, نظرية التخفيض المحوري. إن أنا هنا بحاول أهو المصفوفة الكوفيشنت ماتريكس. I try by a mathematics techniques to change it to the identity matrix. يعني 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. We can reach to this result by reduction the first column. This the first column, the first element here 3. I ask myself, how I can change 3 to be 1? by divided this row, كل الصف over 3. Then this row equal this row from this divided 3. When I changed it to 1, then I try to change the second element in this column to be 0. Here, the row 2, صف الثاني, minus the result of row 1. Then I change it 4 to be 0. After this, we reduced the first column. The second step to reduce the third column. To reduce the column, we begin with the key of reducing. The key of reducing is changing the element which must be 1. Here, 14 over 3. If I multiply 3 over 14, I changed this quantity to be 1. Then here, R3, when we try to reduce the third column, equal R3 here, multiply 3 over 14. After reducing the third column, we try to reduce the second column. The second column here, we begin with the element which must be changed to be 1. By this rules, when we change it actually the coefficient matrix to be the identity, here values 2, 3, 5, it means that x equal 2 and y equal 3 and z equal 5. Before that, in our note, in our lecture, I illustrate two examples. Every example contains from two equations. Every equation contain two variables. Then the practical cases in this part, a company here, the problem number 5, which written at the end of the unit 13, a company that produces shows has departments A and B and produces its product in common stages according to the following ratios for each working hour, X and Y. El men chose 3 and 2 hours. El woman here 4 and 1, the woman chose. An order received includes men chose 1,600, women 1,100. Will we find the number of working hours in each of X and Y with each other in order to prepare the required order only using the inverse of the math. To solve this, in the first, we try to change the theoretical problem to be mathematical problem. Mathematical system in this solution is 3x plus 2y equal 1,600. If you read this 3x plus 2y equal 100 equal 1,600. The second equation, x plus 4y equal 1,100. Then we have two equations. Then we try to find, to change them using the matrix in the matrix here, equation. This is the matrix of coefficient, the matrix of variables,
the matrix of constant, then the formula for solving by pivot reduction theorem. Here, the 3, 1, 2, 4, 1,600, 1,100. Then try to reduce the first column. If 3 changed to be 1, and 1 changed to be 0. This is the first. This is, and we use all the raw mathematics. Then, reducing the second column, this, the first, R2, equal 1, the key of reducing, and this equal 0. Then, we have the value of x, 420 and 170. We can use this example. We can solve this example without matrix, but we can solve it by elimination, as we solved it in unit 11. This is the equation number 1. This is the equation number 2. If we multiply the first by 2, then, and here, and subtract 2 from 3, then 5x equal 2100. And we can calculate that x equal 420. Compensate in equation 2, we find the y equal here 680 over 4. Over 4. It means that 170. The second the problem like this here, number 6, in the problems which written at the end of unit 13. A petroleum company had 3 departments to produce benzene, solar, and kerosene. And each 1,000 liter of the 3 products needs working hours as follows. El first, benzene 3, solar 2, kerosene 1. El second, el benzene 2, el solar 1, el kerosene 1. El third, el benzene 5, el solar 3, el kerosene 0. If the working hours during a period of time were as follows. The first 1,000 hour, the second 700 hour, the third 1,100 hour. Find the range of production needed by each of the 3 products in order to use the whole capacity given from each department. We can solve this by 4 different ways. The first or the best way here, using matrix and matrices. The mathematical model, this equations, from this we changed it to be one equation using matrix in representing, in expressing. This is the coefficient matrix. This is the variable matrix, x1 and x2 and x3. This is the constant matrix. Then we try to apply the pivot reduction theorem. The first, reducing the first column, reducing here, first column here. After reducing the first column, reducing the third, then reducing the second. If we apply this, like in this note, mathematical model for another here, another perhaps number 7 problem which written in the end of the unit 13. We try
to change the theoretical problem to be mathematical problem. These equations, the equations, then write this equation, one equation using a matrix. Then try to reduce the first column and reduce the second column to reach the result of solution of this problem. Now I illustrate how we can use the matrix techniques in solving practical cases. I think that is the best way to study these examples very hard to can solve any questions which I wrote in the exam. والآن انتهينا من التطبيقات على تمارين الوحدة 11 والوحدة 12 والوحدة 13، وفي المحاضرة الرابعة وضحنا التمارين أو المشاكل على الوحدة 14 والوحدة 15، وإن شاء الله أنا هسلم حلول هذه المشاكل كاملة إلى مركز التعليم المفتوح مكتوبة بالكمبيوتر بالإضافة إلى المحاضرات، وإن شاء الله ربنا يوفقكم في الامتحان. وأنا أعتقد أن الامتحان لن يخرج عن المحاضرات أو التطبيقات. وكل سنة وانتم طيبين.